So this is the museum below the fort, and to my right is the ghost passage. The old time dancing there in the cafe. You know, I must imagine them talking during the 1940s. Oh, look at the old fashioned radio there. Let us go forward together, it says on there. So that's the World War II display. Here is the 1940s schoolroom. This is the magazine level of the fort, where the ammunition and for the guns was prepared and stored in the rooms called magazines. Due to the high volume of explosives, the men wore linen clothes and soft boots with no metal to prevent sparks. So here we go. Completion ceremony behind the shed in the red 77th Middlesex Regiment and the blue of the Portland Volunteer Artillery. Behind them, the Portland School Children. It's the Roman invasion. Giant mouse, are they? Thank you.
this is the second one here. This is combined with laundry, where they've got a new set of timing.
Invasion force landings in northern France on D-Day 1944. This here is a representation of the World War I trench system. That there is the delivery hatch. Display of guns. This is the taking shells and explosive black powder to the cannons. And that's it for now. That's the Celtic Druid over and out. Thank you for watching.